enter tomorrow. Ah.
Now approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
I said I want to meet you. What numpty, thinking I want to meet him.
Built on blood, sweat, and dreams.
Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect.
Hey, I think we have a challenge on that.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Now I'll start going for health, seeing as everyone's starting to do loads of damage all of a sudden. Health. There we go, 125, so I've got 25 extra health, which is definitely coming handy. So we need one of the auto
methods.
Alright. Alright.
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work.
Quite beginning.
But in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
Oh, Dick.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
You're out.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
So it is. Looking for light. Packing in. Running away. Ah, there we are. Gornus. Lovely safe landings. Here we go, come on. So ignorant. Observe. Oh, well, let's just get rid of that. Oh. Ow. Oh my god. Oh, I love this game.
Trouble, trouble!
Demonic presence eliminated.
Wait.
Lockdown disengaged.
Let's go back up here.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
You're a robot. Where are you from? Advanced Warfare? Oh, shot fired. I'm sorry. That's immature of me. Joking.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Yeah, we just fix in.
Take whatever supplies you need.
I'll take everything, mate.
The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating.
Your chair looks comfy.
But I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will. Take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well.
Not really. As you can see, my weapon wheel's quite full.
The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
What a nice young man. Wonder when I get to kill him then. I need to do, let's be honest. Kill everyone in here. Is there another one? There we go. Oh. You know, go away. Oh, hit him with a gun, but what we got? What can we upgrade? Right, we only need two more, so missiles. Oh no, you get it for free, don't you? So alright, well, so we're okay with that. Change guns actually. Let's use the assault rifle for a bit. Hang on. There we go. Oh, there's one of them there. Bring him along. Move faster. And with heavy. Alright.
Sounds quite easy.
And with heavy assault rifle, eliminate all targets before the timer expires. Movement is. that was just weird, to be fair. Very, very weird. Come on, hurry up. Come on. It's stuck on 79%. Oh, there we go. It's moving now. Let's try and empty it for a minute. I swear it wanted me in here. How did it only want me in here for that room? Wah, 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 wah. Oh, did it want me? Ah, here we go. Very much. More health. Okay. I had to. Wait a minute. I'm not gonna go down that one. All right, I'll leave it like that. Hello. Ooh, another secret. Okay. One more. Go.
Demonic presence eliminated.
Yay! Now I can shoot two, apparently. Oh, I can. Shoot two now, look, guys. That's cool. Two shots, do I need to reload now? Oh, this looks cool. Oh, I wish I kept one of them zombies alive now. Oh, mate, what's in there? Have a cheeky look.
Retinal scan failed. Access denied. Oh. Yellow security clearance required.
It's the BFG. I need it. It's a retinal scan.
Including BFG teleportation research.
I know, let's try and get one of them killed. Oh, shoot. Ah. I'm gonna get one of them killed by it. I know what I gotta do. That's it, I just hit one of them. Hit one of them in place here and then quickly do it. Really what I had in mind for. I killed one of my... Alright. Alright, I'm proud. Oh, I could have shot it from this side. Okay, but yeah. Alright, that's all I wanted to do, guys, so, so I need a head.
The ARC is the birthplace of several breakthrough fields, including BFG development.
Can I use him? I can use him. I'm gonna get me gun. Oh yeah.
Access granted. Hello, Dr. Peters.
Oh. What?
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Activating laser security system.
Okay then. It's a bit weird. god. I am so confused. Ah! Thank you very much. There's a weapon of mass effect. Ah.
All personnel.
That's fine, something to kill with it. Holy shit.
Safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
There is goddess.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
All these upgrades make the game so much easier.
Alert. Lazarus service elevator now arriving.
Alright, let's Right, I may as well buy that. 50 headshots while using tactical. Oh, that's it. Oh, I've got to use tactical scope to get it.
Demon presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Again? Oh my god. Oh no, look. Oh no.
Disengaged.
Bet he wasn't expecting that off me, was he? Oh, alright then. That's it for this. If you hedgehogs enjoy, make sure to leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you think. I hope to see you beautiful hedgehogs later. Peace.